Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all would be fine. Students, you know, trees are very important for us. They gave us many things to live. They gave us oxygen. They gave us fruits, food, many things. And you also know that there are different kinds of trees. They are different from each other. Some have different kinds of leaves, some have different kinds of trunks, some are green in color, some are yellow in color. All are different, but all are important for us. Today, we are going to read a poem, Our Tree. So let's start and read the poem. This poem is from Class 1 Marigold book, Our Tree. A little bird sees ripe fruit on our tree and eats a tasty berry. The bird flies tall and a berry seed falls. The rains have come. Hurry, let's run. Clouds, rain and sun. Our plant is born, a little one. Now a tree with branches long, crows and birds song, crawling ants and spider webs, caterpillar with tiny legs, rich green leaves, life a plenty. The tree has fruits, some big, some small. Let us pluck them, but do not fall. Crows perch, squirrels run, and see the monkeys having fun. Strong branches with pretty swings. Our beautiful trees has so many things. So students, trees give us many things like cotton, rubber, food. Now you have a task time. What do you have to do? You can see so many pictures here. You have to circle those pictures, those things which we get from trees, and cross the things which we don't get from trees. So students, enjoy this task and do it on your own and show it to your teachers and your friends. So I wish you have enjoyed it. Thank you, students.